I have certain unresolved feelings about your father. I don't trust him. Well, Charlie won't be here tonight. We're getting divorced, actually. What am I doing here?
You passed out for a minute, that's all.
Oh, Mom. What is going on?
You're home now.
What do you think, Peggy Sue?
You bought an Ansel.
I have a headache.
Did we break up? Because if we did, I don't even know about it.
What if you fall into the hands of some madman with plans to manipulate your brain?
Well, that's why I was getting a divorce.
I'm a grown woman with a lifetime of experiences you can't understand.
Girls mature faster than guys.
Digital, watches, and miniature television sets.
Oh, and huge radios. I mean, for some reason, everything else gets tiny, but portable radios get enormous.
Peggy Sue and Mr. Square Root.
Charlie, let's make love.
What? You mean sex?
Well, at least I got to see you and Grandma again. Has this ever worked before?
The last time was 600 years ago.
I could be trapped here forever.
Change your destiny and marry me.
Will you marry me?
I don't want to marry anyone, Richard.
Why not? Polygamy's legal in Utah.
I'm proposing to you now.
I may be crazy, but I'm not crazy enough to marry you twice.